haunt await.
This is a another option. Which I think is pretty cool. Maybe for next year. Let me know.